Welcome back everybody, Dylan here again, back with another unboxing video. Today we will be unboxing the Yealink WH66 Dual Teams Wireless Headset. If you guys have been liking our product and unboxing videos, please subscribe to our channel and give us a like in this video. We have a lot more product videos on the way. The Yealink WH66 Dual Teams Wireless Headset is a Microsoft Teams certified headset. It offers dual connectivity with secure DECT as well as Bluetooth so you can connect your smartphone or a tablet. This is also the stereo version so it helps you focus on your work and helps eliminate any unwanted background noise or activity. The headset also comes in a mono version as well. It is perfect for hands-free communication and is also perfect for someone who makes a lot of calls or takes a lot of incoming calls. It offers about 14 hours of talk time as well as about 525 feet of wireless range. The base has a 4-inch touchscreen, so it is very easy to navigate. I'll show you that in a little bit. So let's just get right into the unboxing and open this thing up. All right, so we get this box open. Right away, we have our quick start guide, like always. Right on top, we have the headset. And then underneath, we have the base. I'll be putting that together in a little bit. And then lastly, on the bottom, we have our cables. USB cable, USB cable, as well as power supply. So two USB cable, one USB-A and a USB-C. Cables out of here, get a box out of the way. Here's our base. And then, as well as our headset. Now here we can see our 4-inch touchscreen that I was talking about before, making it easy to navigate, as well as our full speaker here down here. So not only is this a great headset, but it is also a very great speakerphone. To dock the headset on the charger, all you do is you find the charging ports on the headset, and you put it onto the docking station like this. So on the side of the base, we will see our USB hub, where we will have two USB ports. There's also going to be one more USB port on the bottom of the base, right next to the power supply port. So if I take the headset off of the docking station here, we will see that it has these two swivel ears, making it easy to adjust to any size head, as well as the foam padding around the ears and the foam padding on top on the head, making it comfortable. We have the swivel mic, allowing you to change the mic to the left side of your face or the right side of your face, depending on what you prefer. The microphone also is noise canceling, as well as HD voice, and it also offers acoustic shield to eliminate any unwanted background noise. Again, this headset is Microsoft Teams certified, but it is also Zoom certified. So using this touchscreen, we can easily navigate our settings and our Bluetooth. This is how we would connect the smartphone. And then into our settings, we have our basic settings and our advanced settings. The easily change language, time and date, screensaver, backlight, and many more. And a lot of other things in our advanced settings, such as wireless range, mute reminders, and auto dialing. We can also see here our dial pad feature, where if we click that button, our dial pad of numbers comes up. If we look over here to our headset, we see another Teams button. If we press that button when we are receiving an incoming call, the call gets answered. It is also very easy to change from Teams mode to UC mode. All you do is go to your settings, advanced settings, and look for platform. We see we're in Teams right now. We click that and change to UC. And that's how easy it is. It'll reboot, and once it reboots back up, we will be in UC mode. UC mode allows our headset to be compatible with other platforms such as BroadSoft, Avaya, 3CX, Google, and many others. I have also connected the two optional accessories, the WHC60 wireless charger, if you would like to charge your smartphone wirelessly while you work, as well as the BLT60 busy light. If I take the headset off the docking station here and press the dial pad, the busy light turns red. And if I redock it here to end my call, the busy light turns off. The Yaelink WH66 wireless headset is a very cool and very easy to set up wireless headset. If you have any other questions about the WH66, any other headsets, or any other of the products that we talk about in our videos, please check out our website, www.ipfoam-warehouse.com, or give us a call at 888-201-9056. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you guys in our next product video.